Hey everyone, this is Matt from Kenhub, and in this short video, we are going to talk about the biceps brachii muscle. This muscle is more commonly known as the biceps and is located on each arm between the shoulder and the elbow. The word brachii is the Latin and Greek root for arm, and the word bicep literally means two heads. The biceps brachii is called that because the muscle itself has two heads, a long head and a short head. The long head originates at the supraglenoid tubercle above the socket of the scapula. The short head goes over the coracoid process of the scapula, where it then partially blends with the origin tendon of the coracobrachialis. Going down the arm, both heads unite into one muscle at the anterior side of the humerus and attach to the radial tuberosity. The bicep brachii's main function is to flex the elbow and supinate the forearm. The biceps brachii is innervated by the musculocutaneous nerve, which is a branch of the brachial plexus. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there.